Good morning. Making a little wolf today. This block of redheart. It's 2x4x4. I didn't want to draw the design, so I printed it out on both sides, taped it. I'm going to start out with using a tile cutting bit to score around it so that the design is on the wood and I can get rid of this paper. I'm then going to go in with a power drill, and I'm going to drill holes to get rid of this big chunk of wood here, because it's a little much to tackle with just the Dremel. Alright, here we are. So I'm gonna restart it with the outline. Cut it. Got some space between the back legs, space between the front legs. Narrowed it down a little bit. Cut out the tail. It's going to the side. Now I'm going to start rounding the body. I'm gonna cut a lot of this out, probably into here, like this. And then after I've done that, I'm gonna hit the corners and start rounding. Alright, we're slightly round. I think this is far too wide for what I'm going for, so I put some lines, center line for reference. I'm gonna narrow the body, narrow the nose, start to shape the ears. think I've rounded it and shaped it as much as I want to. So now I've also done these ears. I'm going to just finish it up, sand it really well with the sanding drum first, and then I'm going to move in with some buffing wheels such as this. And I'll probably sign my name on the bottom because I'm doing it as a gift. I've sanded it to 1000 grit. I think it is good to oil, so I'm gonna use teak oil, put a little on the cloth. I'm actually really excited to see the color, because it should look really nice. Yeah, look at that. Just bright red. This is a redwood, red heart. If I'd failed to mention that before. Really just deep color. And then the front is much lighter. So I'm just gonna put a very liberal amount onto here. Oops. Sort of just let it soak for a little while, probably about 30 minutes, and then I'll add a second coat, and then we'll be done. Alright, it's all done. Here's the final product. Pretty happy with this. There's a little beetle hole that runs through here that I can sand out. But overall, I think the grain looks really nice, how it lined up here with the front. If you like this video, I'll be posting a couple more soon. Thanks for watching.